Some people think creativity is the act of putting paint on a page or lines in a sketchbook, but let me tell you, as an entrepreneur, it is so much more than that. So I launched Collective Hub as a print magazine in March 2013 with three staff under the age of 25, and none of us had any experience whatsoever in print or indeed in the media industry. We went into a highly saturated market with 5,500 print magazines in Australia alone. So we had no smarts, no intellectual property, no money, no idea what we were doing. And by all accounts, it should have failed. But 18 months in, the print magazine was in 37 countries and we'd started to build out different verticals and platforms. Naturally, everyone thought I was completely nuts at the time. I mean, it went against everything that should be possible. However, I just thought laterally, what's the next logical step? What would I do? And naivety can be a great thing, and creativity. So I started getting creative with everything I was doing and looking outside the media industry and looking at what other people had done. Collective Hub's ethos is as simple or as complex as this. We stand to ignite human potential. Three words. We're all about the story behind the story, the real, the raw, the authentic, the vulnerable, and what it really takes to be a creative or an entrepreneur. It's relatable, it's attainable, it's the stuff that most people don't talk about. In my opinion, creativity certainly isn't something that you learn in the traditional schooling system. In fact, I spent most of my school life outside the classroom because I was always asking, but why, but how, and trying to find a different way of doing things. I was always questioning everything. And it's that same thought process that actually holds me in really good stead as an entrepreneur. So never be unafraid to push the boundaries, to question why, to find your own way of doing things, to tread the untraditional, less traveled path. I'm so fortunate and I feel so grateful every single day for the multitude of extraordinary people that I get to meet from a variety of industries and geographic locations, and they all have one thing in common. They're creative and they're unafraid to throw out the rule book. So you don't have to pick up a paintbrush and you don't have to sketch in a sketchbook. You can just find a gap in the market, find a problem and create the solution. The future is yours, so make it.